here's the 6-iron, and I don't think he's got enough juice to get that shot to the green. Well, that was an unfortunate approach, and that is unfortunately the trend for him today. He can't seem to hit those greens. This putt is needed to save par. And just a huge drive here. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And from 24 feet away. And from that length, my goodness, that was some putt. I think he'll like that. From here, about 230 yards to the pin. Going with the 3-wood, and I don't think he got enough club on that. Yeah, that's not very good as far as approach shots go. I think this one's going bunker, guaranteed. And let's see how this goes out of the bunker. And nice shot, decent distance out of that bunker. And about 125 yards to the pin. And some poor luck there. He's probably not too happy about that one. And it looks like this will be a bit easier to hit from. Thank you. with the 8-iron. And that approach is on the green, but quite lengthy putt ahead.